guesses cannot fix anything. Let me repeat. Without authentic facts, guesses cannot fix anything. The salient facts are that, one, fixing the country is a collective responsibility of all stakeholders, including the government, the private sector, and the citizen sector, comprising the leadership of various communities and individual citizens therein. Two, to be able to fix the country in a desirable manner requires an in-depth knowledge of the entire country and a delineation of the fault lines within. Three, such knowledge would form the foundational database for policy interventions can only be provided by a national exercise such as the population and housing census. Four, although fixing the country is necessary, it is by no means sufficient to ensure a sustainable national development. Five, the necessary and sufficient condition for sustainable national development can be attained only if the procedure of fixing the country is accompanied with the establishment of a routine maintenance culture as an integral part of the national development process. In other words, we must collectively fix and maintain the country to ensure the long-term sustainability of its development. Censuses in the world date back to antiquity, when all citizens had to travel to their hometowns to be counted and registered in the census book of the nation. Biblical studies reveal that had it not been the census, Christ would have been born in the modest comfort of a cottage in Nazareth, instead of in a stable at Bethlehem. In Ghana, our chiefs utilized the cowries to count their subjects for war and other development purposes during the pre-colonial era. During the colonial period, a 10-year periodicity was established for censuses in Ghana starting from 1891, which was only broken in 1941 due to the Second World War. Post-independence Ghana has already witnessed five successful censuses in 1960, 1970, 1984, 2000 and 2010, with the writer conducting the third in the series 37 years ago as the then government statistician.
We should have a national data that will help the country, even the government in power, to govern the country. Because, for instance, if we have a population with almost 60% illiterate. You see? And let me say, by the 30% who are illiterate, you should know their thought sector by sector. Maybe this person has completed polytechnic or university. This is the first, maybe engineering or doctor, maybe a lawyer. So we should know the fruit of the people who are educated, so that maybe when it comes to building employment situation, you should get it on the right path. So I think it bear on the statistical service as an institution for them to take it serious. It's not like the previous one, they do it and for nothing's sake. But the citizens are very tired of those kind of things. One time they even argue with the people who are doing the census. and it's not right. So we should sit down as a country and have a plan, a policy for the future. So I think this is an opportunity for us to rebuild the country. It's not about the olden, the ancient tactics and the ages thing. We should go in a modern level so that we can compete with the Western world. You know, that's the foundation of the Americans, the European, UK, Germany, and the Asian, China, and Korea, and all of it. So it should be a serious thing. We shouldn't joke with it. Just counting the people and the structures, and you go back to sleep. I think the government, the president, should take a bold decision now. If not now, then you should forget it. But the youth is very angry. I mean, we are not dealing with partisan again. We are talking about the future and the development of the country. So we shouldn't talk about the NDC and the MPP. We are tired of those things. We should come on board together and fix the country as it is. So I think it's a good initiative, but it shouldn't just be like program sake.
Okay.
It should be a specific goal. We are all witnessing and we are all following it because we are all part of the future generation. So the country is at heart. So we follow it, and even my cousin is in it. Sometimes when they go on field, it gets sometimes rowdy. Because people even ask for money before they will be interviewed, which is not logic. Input is not logic. But they don't get the benefit out of it. They don't get it. Because you should know, we have maybe 35 million population, maybe 55% female, and the rest are male. These are the children, the youth, the energy vibrant people who can work. These are the aged people. So when you are building any program, you take the youth, maybe 25 to 35 years, and those people, middle, you should take them into consideration so that we will know where we are going and put a document on it. I think this is the right time. You know, we have come far. Over 60 years independence, and now still, we are still crawling like toddlers. So it's not the right. So I think they should put some effort. They should put some ink so that we get a blueprint on this particular census.
Oh, so far is the government policy. Any initiative, but some of our questions, some baby sanity needed to them. Yes, we heard them. Be your man. But this is the case, but also no credit about a man or a woman. A young simple. Because to the extent, each and every time, my parents, almost 4 years, every 4 years, we took a census to know the number of people within the nation. But this is the case at the end of the day, E kamia kwesi hun fasudie bia potie e wose census no mu take no. Because ma take data. Fine. Ma take data to know the people. And say your problems are through based on the same data no. E wose data ni to me there. E refine the problem issue there then. E dey my be o mind boss you hun nothing like that. Ti mu ni say no census no ground in the way world no. It's not needed. It's not needed. So far, as the government policy, any initiative, but some of our questions, some baby sanity needed to them. Yes, we heard them. Be your man. But this is the case, but also no credit about a man or a woman. A young simple. Because to the extent, each and every time, my parents, almost 4 years, every 4 years, we take a census to know the number of people within the nation. But this is the case at the end of the day, E kamia kwesi hun fasudie bia potie e wose census no mu take no. Because ma take data. Fine. Ma take data to know the people. and say your problems are true based on the same data. No, I was the data need to me there. I refined the problem issue there. I demand, but my boss here who nothing like that. The man who say no sense was the ground in the way world. No, it's not needed. It's not needed.
Regional Minister Mansing Krachi and I said that's a blessing. So, be answered better beauty and woman.